Hyper Backup Explorer is a desktop application designed for browsing the backup files made by Hyper Backup. In the event that your NAS is unavailable, Hyper Backup Explorer allows you to use a computer to retrieve and access your backup files. In this video, we will guide you on how to use this application. To download Hyper Backup Explorer, we'll first go to Synology.com. Click Support at the top, and then click Download Center. Once you're in the Download Center, select the type, and then the model of your NAS. Scroll down the page to find Hyper Backup Explorer, and then download it for the operating system of your choice. In this example, I'll download the Windows version. As mentioned earlier, Hyper Backup Explorer is another way of browsing backup files made by Hyper Backup. In this example, my backup files are located on an external drive, which is connected to my NAS. Now suppose my NAS is out of service and I need to access a backup file. What I can do is connect the external drive to my computer and use Hyper Backup Explorer to retrieve the backup file. After I connect the external drive to my computer, I'll double-click on the .exe file to launch Hyper Backup Explorer. I'll click on Browse Backup File and then navigate to the external drive E. Then I'll open the target directory, which in this case is called My Backup. That's where my backup files are saved. From here, I'll open the file which has the BKPI file extension. And now I can browse my backup files. Hyper Backup Explorer includes a navigation pane on the left and contents on the right, just like any modern file manager. I can browse through multiple backups created at different points of time. To do so, all I have to do is click the calendar icon in the bottom left corner and click on any date marked in red. A date marked in red tells me that I have a backup saved on that date. Another way of doing it would be to use the arrows at the bottom to switch between backups from a previous or later date. To search for any folders or files in the current view, you can click on the magnifying glass in the top right and specify the filter criteria. There are two ways to extract my backup files. The first way would be to right-click on the backup file that I need, and then click Copy to choose a storage location on my computer. However, my preferred way would be to simply drag and drop the file to a folder of my choice. That'll be all for today's video. Make sure to check our other videos to learn more about Synology's products. Thanks for watching and see you next time.